thing we're about to do, we are making it up, which means we have no idea what we're going to say until we say it. Sometimes not even then. We do long form, so we cannot guarantee that this will be funny. It could be heart-wrenching and you could cry. We're sorry, but join us with us. It will be a long story, but we will get two things from you tonight to inspire this world.
Oh, I'm going to ask for them. Okay, the first thing is we need a number between 1 and 11.
Two.
Thank you, two.
You know, I thought I just asked for a word, and then I said, I heard two, and I think that's a number. But I asked for a number. Oh, this is going to go well. Okay, the next thing we need from you is the first word that pops in your head.
Yeah.
So, I the first word I actually could hear was banana. Did you hear a word before that?
I just heard turtle and blue.
Oh.
So I don't even know what you guys
blue
were
turtle
saying.
Banana.
Blue turtle banana.
Blue turtle banana. Blue turtle banana.
This is our first three-parter. Blue turtle banana.
Blue turtle banana number two.
The only
way to get unafraid of heights is to face your fear.
I am a ground monkey, and I am staying a ground monkey.
Well, we say you're a ground monkey. I think it might be a self-fulfilling prophecy.
Then I have fulfilled my prophecy of being a ground monkey.
But it's so pretty up here.
It's so pretty down here. Water. It was up there, and now it's down here.
Somehow I think that you're making rain into a bigger deal than it really is, just so you don't have to climb the tree.
Rain became this body of water. Can you say the same?
That I became a body of water?
Yes.
No.
Okay. Well, I think rain deserves a little like. How did you not fall?
I held on with my armpits. I can't hold on very long, though. I'm with the armpit burner.
Said if we were to be together, we would be together on my terms.
Your terms are I can't climb trees anymore?
No, my terms are you can't force me to climb trees.
Oh.
I'll just sit on this rock.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Bruno?
What?
Do you ever feel when I'm up here and you're down there that we're, like, further apart than we really are?
Yeah. Like we're drifting apart and we have nothing in common except the urge to procreate.
Mm-hmm. I never feel that when we're on the same plane.
I mean, I sometimes feel that way when we're on the same plane. And you're like picking off a flea.
When I'm picking off a flea, you feel like we're falling.
Yeah, because it's like, hey, took a lot of effort to get that flea, and then you just picked it off and then ate it. Like, maybe I wanted it. I'm sorry. You don't even ask.
I'm sorry. You don't ever communicate with me. I didn't know that was a problem.
I'm on a rock. Not a tree.
Close to where I am. It's a tall rock.
A rock feels more secure than a tree.
Okay.
I mean, a tree started underground and then came up. That's pretty weird. A rock? It's just on top.
All right. If you feel safer, then I'm happy for you. You said you wouldn't do that anymore.
Did I?
Yeah! You never listen to me! And you never listen when you're saying things to me!
Well, I didn't know I had to listen to what I said, too! I thought I only had to listen to what you said, and I heard you say, don't do that again, but I don't remember what I said after that.
As Martha keeled out of the tree in disbelief, birds flew down and swooped past. They grazed across the body of water created by the rain and went out over the Serengeti until
into Africa! Because that's where the birds know it! That's where birds know stuff.
That's where birds always know stuff.
Africa's really smart, Tyler.
Well, I don't know. I guess it's smart. It took up like 5 chapters in my book.
Yeah, of which you skipped 4.
Yeah!
Would you fly over here already?
I don't want to!
You're holding up the formation.
Fine!
We're in a line now. It's like we're doing the conga.
It's not fair to use the conga. You know I like conga.
Is that why you do it? Because you like us being in the conga line?
I love being in the conga line.
It's not truly conga when you got feathers, Tyler.
That's not cool.
Yeah, it is. I'm pretty sure it is. Chapter 2. gonna be winter here, and we're gonna die.
I don't think so. We never die, and we don't try very hard to not die, so I feel like it's not impossible.
I can't find a flaw in your logic, Tyler.
I don't read a lot of books, Felix, but I've got air
smarts.
I'm
gonna stop hovering and go ahead and roost with you.
Good. I love when we roost.
My feathers hurt.
I'm sorry. Is flying backwards that hard?
I guess so, because they hurt a lot.
Sorry.
Unless I have some African disease.
You don't have an African disease. You always get worse.
That was chapter
six.
Neither of us had chapter six.
Neither of us had chapter six. You know, do you ever feel like the other guys are like acting like they're better than us?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's it about?
Every single time.
Is it?
Well, one, can't keep up with them. And they're constantly having to come back and find us.
Yeah, they do always come back.
They do always come back.
See? It's gonna be okay.
They always come back.
They always come back. Oh. Yeah. We can just have a nice roost here. Enjoy the weather.
Meanwhile, 2,000 miles. I'm not going back this time.
We gotta go back.
We don't have to go back. There's always bad eggs. And I say they were bad eggs.
Look, there's no bad eggs in our pack.
I think there was two bad eggs, and it was Tyler and Felix.
No, oh, come on, John.
Count my feathers.
John!
How many feathers have I lost because of their backward flying, conga lining nonsense?
27.
Okay.
But listen, John.
Do you know what a 27-list feathered bird is to the rest of the world?
A leader.
No, a pigeon. I said the rest of the world, not our pack.
Look, first of all that matters is what our pack says. And you know that's true.
That is true.
Second of all.
Second.
I don't know why you gotta be so classist against pigeons.
Uh-oh.
Look.
I had an incident.
I know you had an incident. Everybody
back to the incident. This is my building. My building! I said, my building!
I know, it was really hard for you.
I mean, I didn't mean to kill it. I'm not a violent bird.
No offense, but I've heard you say that like 5 times in the last year.
Because I'm not... If you say it, it's gotta be true, right?
I don't know, if you keep killing things, and you keep saying every time you kill something that you're not a violent bird, I'm just
look,
not sure which
those
thing is
four
true.
Other times were also accidents.
It's alright, look, you can be a bird that accidentally kills other birds. That's okay. But you gotta own it. You can't deny it. You can't be a leader of this pack. And tell us that you're gonna be here for us no matter what happens, and then go accidentally kill other birds. What do you think that tells us? What do you think that tells us?
Chink. Meanwhile, back. How long do you think it'll take till we get here?
I don't know. It usually seems to take 3 worm feedings and 2 conga lines. After the initial conga line that you always try to get me to do to get in formation. Then when we do our own for fun, 2 of those.
Should we do 2 of those?
You think they'll get here faster if we just do the conga lines faster?
Maybe.
Let's go!
As they formed their conga line and they flew over the Serengeti and Africa. And they saw the debris of small birds left in carnage, half of them mutilated by claws, and half of them with feathers stuffed down their little beaks.
What is this? Felix, what's happened here?
They looked and saw 2 humans standing fishing. And they flew over them. and they did what all birds do. Pop!
Hey!
It's supposed to be good luck.
Good luck? Good luck with bird craps on your head?
Yeah.
You think I came all the way to Africa to fish to get a bird crap on my head? I can have that happen in Manhattan!
Where are you walking in Manhattan and you got bird poop?
You went out of the docks!
Why are you going out of the docks?
I had moved to Manhattan for the shopping and the theater. I moved for the docks!
That is oddly specific, Matt. I am going to need more information about that. I mean, we went to college together.
Yeah?
We went to grad school together.
Yeah?
We went to medical school together.
Yeah?
I had no idea you liked the docks.
Yeah. It's because you like Nebraska. There's no docks in Nebraska.
Well, I mean, what about those little ones that are next to, like, the man-made lakes?
Like in suburbs?
Yeah!
I didn't live in a suburb in Nebraska. What do you take me for? Jeez. I thought you knew me, man.
I thought I knew you too, Matt. Maybe I should just take my pole and go to another lagoon.
You're gonna go to another lagoon?
Yeah.
You're gonna just take the Jeep and just drive off across the Serengeti and go find another lagoon.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much what my plan was. Way to read my mind.
So you're gonna leave me here, like, I mean, just like catch a passing safari or go to a hike?
Or, I mean, you could like be dinner.
Brad, I feel like maybe this trip wasn't about bonding over fishing anymore.
Well, I thought that you and I were like buddies.
Yeah.
Like I knew you. Like we dissected humans together.
Yeah.
And now you're telling me that you didn't live in the suburbs? That you were like somewhat farmer man?
I didn't think it was a big deal.
Farmers are the backbone of America. And you left that to what? Save lives?
What did you do before you went to medical school?
I worked at Blockbuster.
Wait. Music or video?
Both. It transitioned while I worked there. Man, this makes me mad to think about the fact that I can't tell somebody what kind of movie they should watch because they need a recommendation for how to impress their girl. So I was like, fuck it. I'm going to go save lives, because that's got to be better than nothing.
Wow.
I didn't mean to break my fishing pole, man. That was $227. Yeah. Just get so mad about it.
I'm sorry, man.
I mean, if corporations had just taken a little forethought, they could have got on the bandwagon. I could have been recommending movies like a stylist or something. You know?
Wow.
I could have done what I did online.
You know, I have never heard you talk this passionately about saving lives.
Are you judging me?
No!
I mean, it's just a human! Oh, whoop-de-doo, I brought the heart back to life.
Look, all I care about is fishing. I understand. I'm just saying, maybe you're in the wrong line of work. Maybe we both are.
Maybe we both are.
Cut to Manhattan 3 years later.
Welcome to my store.
May I approach, sir?
Yes. You look like you need Gladiator. With a side of red fern. In that order.
You never fail me, sir.
Learn to believe in yourself, and then cry it out.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Now, in Nebraska.
Well. What do you think about this dock?
It's on a farm. No suburban houses anywhere in sight. This is a lake with a dock, and you can go flying off of it. Get the ball. Go. That's it. Good boy.
Meanwhile, back at the lagoon. Yeah, I feel real part from you. I'm sorry you broke your arm falling.
Now I can only sit like a bird.
But we're on equal footing. You can't get up high either.
It hurts when you put your hand on my arm. Well, that's your last banana.
No.
We can't climb up to get any more.
But we can wait for them to fall.
Together?
I'll even move my rock.
Sorry, this arm's a little slow still.
This rock's a lot heavier than I thought it would be!
I didn't know you could move rocks.
My love for you will make it move! Rocks were meant to move for love.
Wow, Bruno.
Yeah, Martha.
I've never said that kind of thing before.
I never felt like I could.
Can you open this banana for me?
I'll do it the monkey way.
Wow!
Because it's easier to peel that way.
I never do it that way. I do it like humans. It is easier to break it in half and suck it out of the middle.
Now we can compost it.
You compost now?
That's what I've been doing.
Oh. I've been throwing stuff away.
Why, you always gotta put these barriers between us?
I didn't even know you were composting!
But what about all the wasted nature? What have you been doing with your number two?
I've been putting it in plastic bags.
Where did you get plastic?
I don't know, it just blows around. Why are you getting all taller than me now?
I feel like I need to talk down to you.
I want to put us back on equal footing, but I really can't move. That's not metaphorical, I just can't move.
I wish I could take my banana back, but all that's left is the peel.
You want to compost the peel?
Yes! But I don't want you to see it happen.
Okay. I won't look.
It's gonna take 45 to 60 days.
You don't want me to watch it compost?
Yes!
I thought you just didn't want me to see you throw it in the compost pile.
That's not composting for me to throw it in the pile. That's when it's seen. Now it's compost. Stop looking at it!
Sorry! Sorry! I won't look! Bruno!
You keep it that way for 45 days, Martha, at least.
Okay.
It better look like something else before you see it again.
Okay.
You need to understand the magic circle of life.
I think I understand.
When we die, I want to be put in that pile.
Wait, when we what?
Die.
What?
Die.
Die?
Die.
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 Die. Die. Die.
I don't think they're coming back for us.
Hey. We just keep doing the call. Die. 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 They've never not come back. Never not come back, Felix! Die! 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 Maybe I do it different. Die! Die! Die!
I think we're gonna roost here forever.
No! No! They've never left us this long. That means they're coming back for sure.
But they've never left us so long?
Yeah! It's like they're setting a new record. They gotta come back to collect their winnings. For the longest anybody's ever stayed away ever.
killed them all. There's no one left.
I mean, literally all of them, John.
I didn't realize killing every bird would feel like this.
What does it feel like?
I feel like I should start on turtles?
Yes. Yes.